Saturday is Superheroes Day in Bel Air, and yes, there is a very special reason for that. Two dozen of your favorite characters will line the streets to honor a little boy who's been battling brain cancer. And there's a new superhero in town called the Dominator. He's out to raise awareness about pediatric cancer. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti has more.
Outside Bontempo Brothers Pizza in Bel Air is the Dominator. He's a symbol of courage and determination, the alter ego of a young boy in a comic book that was created for real-life superhero Dominic Osorio. The Harford County 6-year-old has been battling stage 4 brain cancer for 2 years.
It's not just a red sheet. You know, it stands for an amazing young man whose heart and courage to put this out there is to help other kids.
Pizza shop manager Dave Anderson had the comic book made, along with a special super suit, after hearing his little regular customer refer to himself as the Dominator, a superhero out to defeat, to dominate the growth in his head.
That's what he's fighting. He's fighting the megazord that's in his head. Right, the comic book stands for, number one, hope that you go through these treatments, and number one, the hope it's going to work. And number two, to believe that there's somebody out there fighting for him the same time they're going through this to cure this horrible disease.
Dominic believes he is a superhero, and why not? On Christmas, Batman came to his house.
I got down on my knees and said, hey, I know you're a superhero. I know you're the Dominator. And he started, like, dancing around some more.
On Saturday, Dominic turned 7, and in his honor, 23 superheroes will line the streets of Bel Air for Superhero Day, along with characters from SpongeBob. It's the party he would have wanted.
The kids can walk from one to one and see them all up and down Main Street, see their favorite superheroes. The best thing is if it rains, the superheroes go inside.
And all these kids, you know, you see their faces light up, and they think, hey, maybe I could be a superhero, and then they see the story of the Dominator. You know, it's something just for good.
Now in the hospital, Dave says Dominic's story holds a message for everyone. He says Dom wrote these words after his first surgery.
I mean, that's what it takes. First, you have to believe in something first before it to happen. And Dominic really actually truly believes that he's a superhero. He is a superhero. We get our courage from him.
He certainly is. Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Our best goes out to Dominic. Should be a great day. And tomorrow morning at 10 in Bel Air, there'll be a car wash at Chili's restaurant to benefit St. Jude's Children's Hospital. And then Superheroes Day starts at 3 p.m. on Main Street. For more information about the comic book, log on to our website, WBALTV.com.